And we are still following the story of that ambulance crash near the Central West End this morning. It happened about an hour ago. Fox 2's Katherine Hessel is live there with more on what happened. Katherine?
So this is at the intersection of Kings Highway and Forest Park Avenue. Most of the scene is clear. If I step out of the way, you can see the little bit of scene that's left here. That black truck was somehow involved in this accident. It's being towed away from the scene right now. If you take a look at some video that we have from the Bommarito Automotive SkyFOX, this will give you a better idea of kind of what the scene looked like a little bit earlier. You can see the ambulance into the light pole right there at the intersection. Now, based on what we saw when we got to the scene, it looked like everyone was okay. It looked like the ambulance driver was in a separate vehicle and the driver of the truck was also standing next to his vehicle. Someone else pulled up to the scene. They said that their father had been in the back of that ambulance. He had made it to the hospital. This accident happened right in front of Barnes, so he didn't have far to go if that's where that individual was headed. So again, someone in the back of the ambulance that made it to the hospital. And other than that, everyone seemed to be okay in this accident. Logistically, I haven't been able to figure out how those two vehicles were involved and how the ambulance ended up into that light pole. We're still waiting to hear from police on that to kind of give us the rundown of how exactly that played out. This is the last car to leave the scene here. They've already towed away the ambulance. So once that truck is away, everything should be back up and moving in this intersection. It was a little congested earlier, but now it should be pretty good to go within just a few minutes. I'll send it back to you guys in studio.